As I walked down a New York town, a fair maid I did meet. She asked me back to see her place. She lived on Barrack Street. And away, son, see my tyranny. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? And when we got to Barrack Street, we stopped at 44. Her mother and her sister, they were waiting at the door. And away, Santi, my tyranny. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? And when I got inside the house, the drinks were passed around. The liquor was so awful strong, my head went round and round. And then we had another drink before we sat to eat. The liquor was so awful strong, I quickly fell asleep. And away, Santi, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? When I awoke next morning, I had an aching head. And there was I, Jack, all alone, stark naked in my bed. My gold watch and my money and my lady friend were gone. And there was I, Jack, all alone, stark naked in that room. And away, Santi, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? Looking round that little room, there's nothing I could see but a woman's shift and apron that were no use to me. With a barrel for a suit of clothes and Cherry Street forlorn, when Martin Churchill took me in and he showed me round Cape Horn. And oh, sailor lads, take warning, when you land on New York shores, you'll have to get up early to be smarter than a whore. And away, Santi, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? And away, Santi, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? Away, Santi, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? And away, Santi, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka?